come to town for the crossbow.
Sorry, but there's no plague shield. I'm sorry, but I'm simply out of plague shield. There's nothing I can do for you or anyone else till I have it. Blasted blood plague. It treats the blood plague, which almost all of Dydenhill's sick with just now. Brother Fallon should have come with more. Can't think where he is. Brother Fallon dead on the road? What is this town coming to? At least you have the plague shield. It will last. For a while yet, at any rate. Thank you. Thank you and bless you so very, very much. If you ever need for healing, do come back. Well, on your way with you.
Step carefully in the forest.
Another, is it?
Logris, you surprised me. What are you doing down here? I see my Jotun have failed at their orders. But did Padaxes send you? Lysander, perhaps? Tell me. Those fools have no idea what I'm capable of. Which is obvious if you're all they send to stop me. You act as though you're surprised to find me here. As if you weren't sent here to stop me. My pursuit. But you're too late. Even now, my deathless servants rise from centuries of slumber. It is clear I cannot let you live. But answer me this, and I'll grant you a swift death. Which one sent you? Was it Padaxes or Lysander? Fine. Whether you're an agent of the Rose Court or the Onyx Tower, you can take your secret to the grave. My spell commands untold legions. Soon, both of their houses will crumble. You, however, will not live to see their ruin. Oh.
Dyden Hill Village, traveler.
You're back. Glad to see you made her out of there alive. We felt the earth shake, and when you hadn't returned. But no matter. Our town is forever in your debt. Please, take this. It's not much, after all you've done, but we would like you to have it.